When students first begin to work in groups, a question kind of comes up, what do I do? Do I sit back? Do I look out the window? Do I look at my cell phone? What do I do? And if you assign them group roles, they have an identity within the group. I always have a reader, somebody who actually reads the document that's in front of them, a reporter, somebody who writes down the answer for the group, and then a spokesperson, somebody who has to stand up and read to the entire class what the group has been working on. And then there's a skeptic, someone who says, are we sure of this? Are we all understanding what we're writing down? Once those group of three are identified, they amongst themselves must assign roles. So they decide. I don't say you're the reader, you're the reporter. The management part of cooperative group learning is sometimes overbearing. It seems like you're not teaching physiology sometimes so much as you're just managing the groups. And so if I see the cell phones coming out and I see people off task, I know they aren't doing their job. And I say, what's your role within this group? Well, I guess I'm the skeptic. Well, you're not being a skeptic if you're looking at your phone. I'm in charge of the room. I'm in charge of making sure that they learn the material. But if they don't buy into the group roles, they're not going to be students in my classroom. The first couple days of my class, I'm walking around the room quickly, just going, who's the reader? I can't hear you. Who's the skeptic? You just reinforce those group roles over and over, especially in the first couple weeks. After a few weeks, if you've done your job, you don't have to even hit it. You don't have to mention it. They fall into the roles. It does seem kind of silly once in a while. You know, other physiologists will walk into the room and just go, why are you doing that? Well, your kids, you know, your students in the room may be 20 years old, but they still get confused as to what do I do in this group? And by assigning roles, there's no confusion. They know what to do.